standing in opposition to the class-based system. Today is such a significant day. You know, the significance of international solidarity on a class basis, on a working class basis, it's such an important day, you know. And it's so great to see so many communities throughout the world that are mobilizing today. So it's great to see this in Long Beach.